2021. What a year. It's passed, and the Winnipeg Foundation, thanks to generous donors, has had an incredible year. The highest amount of funds ever raised as well as distributed to community. Around 1,100 charities benefited from the generosity of donors and Winnipeggers. What an incredible year it has been. I know it's been challenging for many of you, but we're never helpless. We can always rise to every kind of occasion that is faced by this community. How? Through generosity, through caring about our neighbors and being aware of what we need to do to step up to make Winnipeg a better place. And there's no doubt that this has happened. As a brand new CEO, the Winnipeg Foundation, only 8 months in, wow, what a year. I have to say, I really can feel the connection that this community has and cares about the city of Winnipeg. To the community that we support, thank you so much for your partnership and in sharing with us the stories and the struggles and the challenges that you were meeting, because it allowed us to be responsive. I'm so proud to say that through the pandemic, over $21 million went towards responsive grants to help our community through this. Now, if you want more information, all you got to do is click the link below. And 2022, I know it's going to be another challenging year, but hey, through generosity, we can do this together, because this is about the good forever. Thank you. Take care. Have a great day.